Force Avenir et Coopsco, fiers de reconnaître et de promouvoir l'engagement étudiant.
Notre projet, c'est le Sexual Culture Committee à l'Université de Bishops. Notre focus, c'est la violence sexuelle. On veut changer la culture à notre université.
Whether it's happened to you or not, sexual violence happens to someone that you know. It's statistically proven that you will know somebody who this has touched their life.
We did a stay-at-home march. We handed out Bristol boards to all the students' houses. On the day of the march, we did an Instagram and Facebook live stream, and we conducted chants around Lenoxville.
There was also a forum, and then that led us to getting new training for security, producing pamphlets that had information for new first-year students on consent and how to report sexual violence.
We touched all 2,500 students. They all know the work that we're doing.
People are really interested in helping to make a change here.